Please take a seat. How do you do? Are you here for?
Yeah. Yes, leading man coming through.
Take a seat, mister.
Chalmers. Ned. Chalmers. Chalmers by name, Charmer by reputation. You have delicious earlobes. Yeah, I'll just. All right? Okay. Ned Chalmers. It's a bit cold in here, love. No? Just me? I'm here for the part of the vampire. How about yourself? Well, really, you're here the same. Well, best of luck. May the best man win. They didn't advertise the role very well with all the empty chairs. Vast spaces. No way! Hammer House of Horror, you're shitting me. I'm the biggest fan. I'll have time to freshen up or, you know, get prepared, get in the zone, or...
Of course you do, lovely.
Good.
I love the part, you know, mate.
Girls never had pictures of us hanging from their walls.
Hey?
I said, don't talk to me.
You may go in now, Mr. Chalmers.
Has he gone, or...?
Good luck.
Yeah, thanks. Thank you.
So you were a body double in the first Twilight movie?
Correct, Amanda.
Exact, Amanda.
What about the sex scenes?
Just one. The scene was the lead man was making out with the lead lady by the lake, and he was set upon by a wolf, so...
You don't mean that?
No, not quite. It was the right cheek, so I was more than happy to let her dig her nails into mine, because...
There's none of that stupid shit in this film.
None of that standing by a window at midnight. This is a real vampire movie with blood and gore and love and sex.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got all of that from what you said.
So get it into your head.
It's in.
Real vampire.
Vampires, yeah.
Thank you, Ned.
Thank you. Shall I?
No.
No.
Just, you wouldn't mind seeing yourself back through to reception.
Sorry, do you not want me to read any of the sides you sent?
No.
No, if you're not, thank you. Yeah, thanks.
Well, they've asked me to stick around, so it's work, I suppose. Yeah, well, I think it's one of those no-budget efforts, you know? Yeah, well, the director's one of those fucking avant-garde geeky types right up his own arse, if you ask me. Yeah, and then there's this old guy, stinks of fucking piss, sucking on a Werther's original. Yeah, I'm telling you, he reeked like an old pedo. Yeah, well, I'm just about to go in now. Friday, Joe, I'll call you Friday. All right?
Excuse me, can I just ask you a few questions about this film? I mean, you know, what the...
Congratulations, Ned.
Fuck,
Jack! What the fuck, Jack?
Tell him you're sorry.
Sorry.
This is your last warning. I mean, I love you and everything. You've got a hell of a temper. Congratulations. We start filming in 3 weeks.
Yeah, the real deal.
Guys, this is amazing.
Welcome to your new family, Ned.
I'm well impressed, thank you. Brilliant.
This is fucking great. I can't but look at you. Look at you and your little... Wow, this is... Good job. Absolutely fucking great job.
Not forgetting your beautiful assistant.
Shit, I mean, fucking hell. They look great. You look great. Hi. Sorry, do you want me to be in character now, or shall I... Action, or...
We can take care.